In this age of natural resource crisis, we need a big change in the power generating means for future sustainability in order to meet the increased energy demands in the urban areas. However, to help meet those needs using renewable resources like wind, solar and water, many countries of the world are now ready for the future technological breakthrough. In this video, I have emphasized on the hydroelectric sources, the dams, which are an important source for clean sustainable energy. Russia and Canada have 3 dams, each of the world's 10 biggest dams, while China hosts 3, and Egypt and Venezuela have 1 each. The 10 largest dams in the world so far are as follows. Number 10. Robert Bourassa on La Grande River in Canada. This plant is part of Quebec's James Bay project and has a generating capacity of 5,600 MW inside the world's largest underground generating facility. The dam is named after Premier of Quebec Robert Bourassa and was originally commissioned in 1981. It is the world's 10th biggest dam and has a reservoir capacity of 60.7 billion cubic meters, covering a surface area of 2,815 kilometers square. The embankment dam is 162 meter high and 2,800 meter in length, and features a spillway which has a capacity to release 17,600 cubic meter of water per second. The dam is owned by Hydro-Québec and was constructed from 1972 to 1984. The dam's 2 power plants are fitted with 16 Francis turbines, having a combined installed capacity of 5,600 MW. Alstom is carrying out a major refurbishment and upgrade of the dam's power stations. Number 9. Krasnoyarsk Dam on Yenisei River in Russia. This dam originally came online in 1972 and has been operating ever since. It's located in southern Russia and has a generating capacity of 6,000 MW, making it the 9th largest dam in the world, which impounds the Yenisei River and creates the Krasnoyarsk Reservoir with a storage capacity of 73.3 billion cubic meters. The reservoir covers a surface area of 2,000 kilometers square and has a shoreline of approximately 1,500 kilometers. The concrete gravity dam is 124 meter high, 1,065 meter in length, and was constructed from 1956 to 1972. It is designed with a flood discharge capacity of 20,000 cubic meter per second. The power station of the dam features 12 units with a combined installed capacity of 6,000 MW, used primarily to power aluminum plants owned by Rusal Company. The water from the reservoir also serves the purpose of irrigation. Number 8. Longtan Dam on Hongshui River in China. The Longtan Dam is the tallest of its type in the world and has a generating capacity of 6,426 megawatts. It's relatively new, as it was only commissioned in 2007. The dam is 216.2 meters high and 849 meters long, making it the 8th largest dam in the world. The dam is intended for hydroelectric power production, flood control and navigation. The dam contains 7 surface spillways, 2 bottom outlets and an underground power station. Number 7. Grand Coulee on Columbia River, United States. Washington State's Grand Coulee Dam is a classic. It's been around since 1933 and remains one of the biggest in the world. It has a generating capacity of 6,800 MW and is currently undergoing major overhauls. President Franklin Delano Roosevelt endorsed the high dam design, which, at 550 feet high, would provide enough electricity to pump water into the Columbia Basin for irrigation. Congress approved the High Dam in 1935 and it was completed in 1942. The first waters overtopped Grand Coulee spillway on June 1st of that year. Power from the dam fueled the growing industries of the Northwest United States during Second World War. Number 6. Ziang Jibba Dam on Jinzhou River, China. This dam operates on a tributary of the Yangtze River and has a generating capacity of 6,400 megawatt. This dam is also very new, beginning operations in 2012. The Ziang Jibba Dam is a large gravity dam on the Jinzhou River. The facility has 8 Francis turbines, 4 with a capacity of 812 megawatt and 4 rated at 800 megawatt, totaling an installed capacity of 6,400 megawatt. Ziang Jibba Dam is China's third biggest hydropower station following 3 Gorges Dam and Ailu Auto Dam. Construction started on November 26, 2006, and its first generator was commissioned in October 2012. The last generator was commissioned on 9 July 2014. Number 5. Guri Dam on Tocantins River in Brazil. This dam was the first large-scale hydropower project in the Amazon rainforest. It was commissioned in 1984 and has a generating capacity of 8,370 megawatt. The Guri Dam, meaning grasshopper's water, is a concrete gravity dam on the Tocantins River located on the Guri County in the state of Pará, Brazil. The main purpose of the dam is hydroelectric power production and navigation. It is the first large-scale hydroelectric project in the Brazilian Amazon rainforest. The installed capacity of the 25-unit plant is 8,370 megawatts and 11.2 million horsepower. Phase 1 construction began in 1975 and ended in 1984, while Phase 2 began in 1984 and ended in 2012. Construction on the $1.35 billion Phase 2 began in June 1998. This phase called for the construction of the new powerhouse for 11 by 375 megawatt Francis turbines, and the completion of the navigation lock system. The main portion of Guri Dam is a 78-meter-high and 6.9-kilometer-long concrete gravity dam. The addition of the Maja and Carapé earth-fill dikes increases the total length to 12.5 kilometers. The main dam's Krieger-type service spillway is the second largest in the world with a maximum capacity of 100,010 cubic meters per second. It is controlled by 20 floodgates measuring 20 by 21 meters. Number 4. Guri Dam on Carani River in Venezuela. The Guri Dam is huge. It is 7,400 meters long and 162 meters high. It's also quite old, as it was commissioned in 1978. It currently has a generating capacity of 10,235 megawatt. The Guri hydroelectric power plant provides around 12.9 thousand gigawatt per hour of energy to Venezuela. The reservoir impounded by the dam had a capacity of 111 million acre feet, permitting its use for flood storage as well as flood water evacuation. Number 3. Ailu Auto Dam on Jinzhou River, China. The Ailu Auto Dam is an arch dam on the Jinzhou River. This dam has a generating capacity of 13.8 thousand and also provides flood control for the region. It's brand new, as it was only commissioned in 2013, and is operated by China Yangtze Power. The primary purpose of the dam is hydroelectric power generation and its power station. Additionally, the dam provides for flood control, silt control, and its regulated water releases are intended to improve navigation downstream. It is operated by China Yangtze Power and is currently the third largest power station in the world. The Ailu Auto Dam is a 285.5-meter tall and 700-meter long double-curvature arch dam. Number 2. A Taipo Dam on Paraná River, Brazil, Paraguay. This dam occasionally has a higher generating output than the number 1 spot. With 14 gigawatt of installed capacity, it's quite impressive, with 20 generating units providing 700 megawatt each, with a hydraulic design head of 118 meters. It also straddles the line between two countries, making initial negotiations difficult. The Taipo Dam's hydroelectric power plant produced the most energy of any in the world as of 2016. Setting a new world record of 103,098,366 megawatt-hours, and surpassed the Three Gorges Dam plant in energy production in 2015 and 2016. Finally, here it is. Number 1. Three Gorges Dam on Yangtze River in China, and it is the largest dam in the world. With a massive generating capacity of 22.5 gigawatt, the Three Gorges Dam is the biggest hydro dam in the world. China had begun dreaming up this dam in 1919, and in 2008, it came alive. It's a beast of a hydro dam and is a marvel of modern engineering. The Three Gorges project is one of the world's most remarkable engineering endeavors and one of the largest structures ever created, second in size only to the Great Wall of China. The three main areas of the Three Gorges project are the dam itself, a hydroelectric station, and a system of locks. The dam is about 2,300 meters long and about 115 meters wide. Construction of the dam consumed more than 28 million cubic meters of concrete, more than any other structure in the world. When the dam is completed, it will hold up the world's biggest water reservoir, with a pool that will sit 175 meters above sea level. The Three Gorges project will also feature hydroelectric stations on both sides of the dam, and a system of locks on the left side of the dam. Three Gorges project is built in order to help control area flooding, generate power, and aid in navigation. With a water capacity of 39.3 billion cubic meters, the dam will hold a huge reservoir that will efficiently prevent flooding in the middle and lower portions of the Yangtze River. The Three Gorges project has aroused a controversy from historians who are upset about the historic landmarks and relics that will be lost. From environmentalists who fear the project will destroy scenic areas. While one cannot downplay the significance of these repercussions, it is reassuring to see the immense benefits that are already beginning to stream from the construction of the Three Gorges project.
Please subscribe the channel for much more amazing content to come.